heaven. Lord, with your love right now. Lord, fill that place. Lord, with the Holy Ghost. Fire! Hallelujah, hallelujah. Everybody, God is good. God is good. Come. One of you. He might come to the keyboard. Let the musician come. That may be. Worship has come. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Today we have a very interesting day. Everybody, I'm sure you will be tremendously blessed. Hallelujah. Hold up for me. Hold up. Lord, I pray, God. Lord, that you will stop, Lord. Lord, everything, Lord, that you place inside of her. Lord, stir it up. Lord, fire it up. Melissa, look up to Jesus. Lord, we will eat of you. Lord, and we will drink of you. Lord, our bodies will be nourished. Lord, we will nourish. And Lord, right now, cause us to be nourished. Lord, in a soul, in a body, in a spirit. Just look up to Jesus. Come up a little more. Walk up a little more. Right, look up to Jesus. Lord Jesus, Father, Lord, you know what a soul wants. Lord, you know what a spirit wants. Lord, and I pray, God, not anything else, Lord, that come, Lord, to take it away. Lord, I pray by the power of the Holy Ghost, Lord, you go after it. Right now, in Jesus' name. You see, many a time, what we want, come here, Shania, come right here. Many a time, what we want is not what we really want, but what our spirit and our soul want alone. Because remember, the flesh wants something different, and the spirit wants something. It's too different, complete. Look up to Jesus. Father, Lord, as we look up to you, Lord, in a slow way, Lord, you will fill us this morning. Lord, in your way, Lord, you will fill us. Any room, Lord, for the enemy to dwell in. Fire! Fire! And in Jesus' name. There she go. There she go. She can boy for a while. She can boy for a while. You see, all that old thing that we started God up inside of us. When the fire of the Holy Ghost go after, she go on for a while. It can't stay. It will try to house itself. It will try to make itself at home inside of her. But fire. All those things was taking root in her spirit and making herself comfortable, because she herself said, okay, you could be happy in me, but let me tell you something. We are not, we do not belong to us, you know. You okay, right? Come there. See, you only fall on yourself. All the people in the church, you could look to fall on shit. But this eyes are you. Hallelujah. You always get that seat from now to tomorrow. God is good. Everybody. You could look for nobody else to hold up. Follow the brother Roger. Jesus locked me by them bits. So everybody, God is good. This morning, Eva, come on. Where you come on from? You are the church this morning? Eva, I'm seeing you dancing in the spirit. I'm seeing you dancing in the spirit this morning. I am seeing you dancing in the spirit this morning. I am seeing you just dancing. Every time I look at you, I see that prophetic dance. Somebody have some more. We need some more. Just try to surround her, but don't lock her down, right? Don't lock her down because she had a dance. I am seeing that prophetic dance in the spirit that she is doing. Somebody say hallelujah. Come on. Say praise the Lord. Glory to God. Glory to God. Jesus! You see, not every time the Lord will tell you, pray for them. The Lord will tell you, hey, let them dance. Let them scream. Jesus is Jesus. Remember, he's the boss. He's the one to say what they do not mean. I am just saying what he said. I'm just the mouthpiece. There's the channel. Brandsworth, praise the Lord. You may have to see everybody. We just, Steve, oh, okay. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, I pray God, Lord, all that is in this chest area, Lord, all that cause him not to be congested, Lord, I pray, Lord, that your Holy Ghost He's melting it. Everything that we breathe and everything, we just put our instant. If you have our instant right here. Hallelujah. When the instant, the Lord is saying a lot of growth and a lot of development is taking place in your spirit. The Lord is saying, I am lifting up your spirit day by day. Even the past, you remember it no more. You, my power is in you, my spirit is in you. You belong to me, say the Lord. I put my mark in you, I put my mark in you, I put my seed in you, I put my bread in you. This morning, everybody, God is a good God. God is an awesome God. And it's so good to see. For some reason, because of Mother's Day today, I didn't see everybody, but the Word of God said Mother's Day, Father's Day, Christmas Day, whatever day. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all things will be added unto you. So this morning, we're going to organize, we're going to have a beautiful skit, everybody. A beautiful skit led by Brother Roger and team. Amen. So Brother Roger is going to get all his people together, everybody. And in the meanwhile, we're going to, Brother Roger, the first one is, yeah. All right. So everybody, we just, in the meanwhile, you tell me when you're ready, right? Ready? Yeah, man. Come true. Safe. Everybody got set. No second. You know one thing in this church, we're trying to keep a standard in it. Prophetess. Hallelujah. All the mothers, could you please come in front? Come take chairs in front. Just the mothers, come.
Come in front here.
And here, here. You go there, you don't in front. Lolita, come. Make sure I do bad and all, come. Yeah. Wait. In front of me. Alright, all the mothers, come. See, I don't know to organize mothers. I can tell men, well, look, I'm gonna do this, do that. Talk to ladies, come. Ladies, are looking, please come. No, wait a minute.
You come now, yeah.
Wait a minute. No, one long line.
One line.
One long line, so everybody will be seen.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah, go ahead. When they get a
thing, they will
make their own.
Come now. Only the chauffeur on that.
Right. It's not execution, you only got the job.
Yeah. And we have a special gift for the most, the toughest mother. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All the mothers is lift weights and then obviously Rochelle. It's like you gotta get for everybody. Hey! Everybody, get his mother's day. Don't forget that.
Goodbye is the saddest thing that I've ever seen.
Sunday, right? A very happy Sunday. All right, mothers? We're doing it the best we know how to do it. Amen? We're doing it the best we know how to do it. Hallelujah. Brian Swift, come on. Come on, man. Come on, let me introduce you first.
As soon as you're ready.
Let me just introduce this guy first.
Chapter 12, verse 27, Jesus' last command is to hold thy mother. In the Bible, Jesus blessed and healed and did all sorts of miracles for mothers. In this world, if you were to give a mother a house, it is said that she will give you a home. If you were to give her love, it is said that she will clothe you, give you a meal, and look after all your needs. Whether you call her mommy, mom, nanny, ma, mommy, stepmom, or even grandmom, there is no one that can ever take her place. Many times leaving herself undone and giving all that she has unto towards her children. The Bible says that if you honor your mother and father, you will long live on the land. The Quran states that paradise lies at the feet of thy mother. The Bhagavad Gita states motherhood is a devotion. The selfless love and devotion towards the infant or child are grown from the seeds of innocence. Mother's Day for me is every day. It holds a very special meaning for me. God in his wisdom gives mothers the trust to mold and shape young minds. We salute your mothers and a job well done. She's a blessing from God himself, which is priceless. What does your mother mean to you? Some mothers come and change the world. My mother came and changed my life. If God trusts you to be the bearer of life, surely I can trust your motherly instincts. Again, happy Mother's Day, and may God bless you and always keep you safe, shining His light upon you all the days of your life. Thank you.
Oh, love you, sir. Go give your mommy a hug again. My mother come and change my life. Praise the Lord. So everybody, we keep the ball rolling this morning. It's Mother's Day. We're going to have no boring moments in this Mother's Day. Mothers are supposed to be excited people. Hey! Father's and then coming in here, boy. Yeah.
Hello, honey.
Hello,
you ready for school?
Yeah.
Come on, Daddy, you need to get our bag and stuff. Your uniform looking a little
grandfather.
Hold on.
She
talking
in my
let me fix your socks and your dress and stuff. Right? Yeah. You have money and everything for school?
Yeah.
Alright, so you ready to go? Bye, love you. Have a good day.
Bye.
Mommy, I want to be with Bella.
What?
No.
Just like that?
Yeah.
Which you want?
A baby brother. You want a brother or a sister? Honey, you go to school and we will discuss it after, okay? Have a good day. Bye. Love you.
Bye. Hey! You know your daughter said yes? She wants her next child?
Well, she wants her brother or sister, but I'm really supposed to have a doctor's appointment today. So here, what? Let's go and let's see how it goes, right? God is good. Hello, good day.
How are you today?
Fine.
I'm guessing you're here to see the doctor?
Yes, so we had an appointment, so my husband and I is here, okay?
Okay, let me just wait a little. You have to wait a little. The doctor will be here soon.
No problem.
Everybody needs to speak loud, eh?
Dr. Barrett.
Barack or Barack?
Good morning. Where is the patient?
You can't miss her, the biggest one there.
Oh.
Good morning.
Good morning, Miss Paramsuk. How are you doing?
Good.
It's been a while. So what's your problem today?
We had an appointment, do you remember? Yeah.
Yes, I remember. Right. I remember. That was a lot of trouble. Yes. Yeah. What could we forget?
Well, you know, we came back because we're in a little dilemma.
Okay, good. Nurse, could you just take her sugar? Just her sugar.
Sugar?
I'm
not sure. Are you sugar free?
Doctor,
you're doing it wrong.
Your heartbeat real big, girl. Yay! Now, this thing can come up to the girl.
I need a towel.
Yay! All the ambulance.
But, Doctor, you're the doctor.
You gotta check your pressure.
She looks like she's good. She has one good pressure.
No, not us. We are praying family.
She says that her man too much.
Dima. Dima. Hey.
Doctor, you're supposed to be more well equipped than that, you know.
You may have a problem here in others.
What happened?
Look at the size of this and look at the size of that.
We may need a bigger one.
We'll
go all
right.
We should try.
You're supposed to be able to do anything.
Yeah, you put it here. Just put it. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah It's 260 over 180.
Doctor, what does that mean?
That is high.
I don't know.
You drink rum before you come here.
Listen, we look just like transparent people. We can't drink alcohol.
Is it a church?
Yes, of course.
Pastor never preach about losing. We can't drink.
But doctor, you looking, I could give you something, you know. You looking, I give
you something. No, I'm unverbalized.
All
it's fine, so we just have to check your weight. Can you step on the scale, please? Can you
check my weight?
Yes, yes. Just a...
Wait,
one foot at a time, Miss Barham. Did you break our scale, Miss Barham, so?
Listen, I did not break anything. We are peaceful people. We are not responsible for that.
Oh my gosh!
Listen!
Miss Parham, so
we are
you
so sorry.
Our scale.
All this embarrassment. Listen, I'm not in it for this. I'm sorry about that. Right? Can you add it to my bill?
We will. Yes.
I have told you our scale doesn't go beyond 200 pounds. We are sorry.
250.
We are so sorry, Miss Parham.
You all need to be better, have better equipment as a doctor.
Miss Parham, so just have a seat. Have a seat. Okay, don't worry, we'll take care of that.
Hold on, we need to double that chair.
What is this?
This is for safety purposes.
My husband and I will
you
not stand for this.
These chairs are expensive, you know.
I can rent these chairs by Kimra at $10 to $2 a day.
$2 a day?
Yeah.
Nurse, could you bring the results of the test? Wait.
What seems to be the problem?
Wait! Are we going to see this?
No. Good news?
Wait!
Good news? What it is, doctor?
I think we should tell your husband alone.
No.
We should tell your husband alone.
Sorry to say, but you cannot get pregnant.
What? What do you mean?
Hold on. I'll examine it. We'll add it to the bill.
When I came here a year ago, you all told me I could have gotten pregnant. What is this? You are leading me.
I'm sorry, Param, but this is all we can do.
No, you all did not tell me this about a year ago.
How could I not have
heard much? We have done all we could. We are the best doctors in the country. Look at my husband. This is outrageous. Come on, honey, let's go. Come on. We can't stand for this. Come on, honey. When Jesus says yes, nobody could say no. And I tell you that. We are praying people to the Most High.
You receive Jesus.
Hold on, excuse me, 1 second, your bill.
No.
Let me scale.
Let me just get this out of it here.
And hold on,
I am not holding on.
Just because today is Mother's Day, we're going to give you a discount. So on our way out, give her a pack of biscuits and a cup of coffee, and minus it from her bill,
don't
40,000, right?
Don't worry about it, I'm fine. Okay. By God bless.
She should use it down.
These church people, all they can say is, God, you help them. She can't get nothing?
Yeah.
We done said what we had to say.
If she can't get nothing, we get some money. That is good.
Come on, honey, let's pray about it. You know, we are praying family. Heavenly Father above, Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus, when you say yes, nobody could say no, Lord Jesus. Lord, and these doctors, the best, Lord Jesus, who took all my money, Lord Jesus. Lord, they said I cannot get pregnant again. But Lord Jesus, I rebuke that and I pray that you bless my womb and bless our family to have another sibling and another child. In Jesus' name, it will come to pass. Amen and amen.
Bella.
What's that?
If you know life.
fell upon them children. My goodness.
Hi, honey.
I have a miserable old good for nothing husband. What you he just look man?
Hey, why
you not shut your mouth and go and do a girl walk or something? You only sit down there growing your beard like a Rambo. Hey, what are you looking?
Like you make a parrot?
And what you mix with?
Rambo.
Nah, Rambo is an understatement.
Lad,
yeah, but go and kill yourself and blow up.
Kaboom!
I had to come home, I had to go to work, eh? I had to make food, I had to wash clothes, and all he doing is nothing. So down there wasting time.
Hush your drum tail now.
You're only drinking rum all day. Watch how the trend looking. Eh? Watch out them. Looking just like you. But I have a serious problem in the car. Come. Darling, come.
Yes, darling.
No, don't touch me. My problem is, right? This body. Come, children, come. Children. Children, get here.
Are you talking to the
children? Hush your mouth and don't interrupt me when I speak. When I am speaking to the children, you will shut up.
I
am talking to you, Mr. Rambut. Yes, you. Come here. Don't be caught. I am not Patsy, I am your mother. Come here.
She's Patsy.
Now I know she won't.
That was wrong.
The problem I have is what my skin color and what your skin color, how them come out so. Because right now, she and the dress is the same color. If the light cut off, I can't find my son. And if Corinne gone, I know she running away.
How you go say about your old children, sir?
Because they hadn't just like you. I fed up talking to them. Did you know? Hey, if you drink anymore, if you drink a bottle of rum again, it's me and you, eh?
Hello.
Did you know? Can you shut up and listen? Did you know that your daughter break school and was with some boy? The police, Mr. Keegan James, came and reported to me.
Why didn't know that?
Because you know why you always home drinking rum and doing nothing. You don't pay attention to the trend.
You don't cook anything either.
I find this woman only talking and she feels she's like boss in this house. She ain't work for nothing here, come here.
Mama, you don't cook as bad jam rice, that's all.
Hey, hold up for me. Hold up. Come here. I said, come darling, come. Come here, come. Come on, gosh. No, I'm not going to beat you. No, come. I just want to talk to
you.
Bring your black self here, give me.
You know why I have black? Yeah, that's a self.
Why were you walking with a boy outside of school?
Me or she?
Hold on. Come here. You push your mouth when I get to the train. Come here. Well, come here. I want to beat you. You're not listening to me. Why you don't be like your brother? Watch your quiet ears. But you said that again, I'm going to cut you because here do you. What can he feel in all the glasses? Come here.
Listen to me.
Bible and stuff, like I'm gonna have a little prayer meeting. That's why we're going to read the Bible together and have a prayer meeting like we are accustomed
to have. It's for like coming. You might be able to like prophet.
We need to come out in here and stop, right?
Eba!
Eba, get up some fire.
Keegan!
Eba!
I feel as in the check
the community.
We want to invite you all to church and stuff tomorrow.
No problem.
Right?
No problem.
We can keep them for the night. Right? And you will see the best to sort it out. Listen, take it to Jesus and pray.
Yes.
That is the only answer. Because that lady, sometimes it gets beyond that. That spiritual help she needs.
She
needs to be carrying on kind of way. I'm not accustomed to that. I never grow up with that. Listen, I can't take
that.
Something about that. Pray for her. Let us keep the children. Don't worry about it. But tomorrow morning, promise me that the family will be in church, okay? Yeah.